Dear brothers and sisters, in our catechesis on the early Christian writers of East and West, we now turn to St. Bede the Venerable. A monk of the monastery of Wormhus in England, Bede became one of the most learned men of the early Middle Age and a prolific author, while also gaining a reputation for great holiness and wisdom. His scriptural commentaries highlight the unity of the Old and New Testament, centered on the mystery of Christ and the Church. Bede is best known, however, for his historical writings, in which he traced the history of the Church from the Acts of the Apostles to the age of the Fathers and Councils and down to his own times. His ecclesiastical history recounts the Church's missionary expansion and growth among the English people. Bede's rich ecclesial, liturgical, and historical vision enable his writings to serve as a guide for the Church's teachers, pastors, and religious in living out their vocations in the service of the Church's mission. His great learning and the sanctity of his life earned Bede the title of Venerable, while the rapid spread of his writings made him a highly influential figure in the building of a Christian Europe. I offer a warm welcome to the pilgrimage group from the Diocese of Arlington, led by Bishop Paul Lauverde, and to the School Sisters of Notre Dame, taking part in a program of spiritual renewal. I also greet the many student groups present. Upon all English-speaking pilgrims, especially the visitors from England, Ireland, Sweden, Japan, and the United States, I cordially invoke God's blessings of joy and peace.